that is that if we give strength to others, we strengthen ourselves. If we give hope to others, we give hope to ourselves. I think there's something so utterly fascinating about the way that by giving in something, you don't lose it. It multiplies the goodwill and the sense of, I don't know, security and safety amongst us all. I think, all in all, it's just important at this point to remember that there are others, and those other people remember that there is you. If you look historically from the ages, these are the times.